Greetings. I must apologize. I have listened to a convincing argument by someone in Islam, and after I explain the situation to you, I must declare Shahada. Please, hear me out. You too must listen to this argument. If my logic and videos have blessed you at all, you must hear me out and witness my Shahada. I have no doubt this will shock some of my viewers, that I could reach such a drastic position. It started as a cordial conversation, and I thought my arguments were convincing, until he proposed a simple test. It was so simple that I did not give it heed. I did not treat it with suspicion. I did not give it the respect it deserved. And I fell into his trap. He simply stated, "You cannot find these five words anywhere. If you can find these five words, then you may believe these five words. But if you cannot find these five words, then you must reject their claim." And it was so simple. A child could understand the five words. A child could make this right decision and revert to the right path. So I looked. I looked for the five words. I looked in the Bible. I looked in the Torah. I looked with Google. I looked with Bible Gateway. I looked on Biblos. But I could not find the five words. Jesus did not say the five words. The prophets did not say the five words. Almighty God did not say the five words. I was forced by his pure and simple logic. Because I could not find the five words, I had to reject the statement of the five words. Because I could not find them written in simple, clear, and unambiguous text. And we know the truths from Almighty God must come in simple, clear, and unambiguous words that even a four-year-old can understand. So having failed to find them, I must tell you to look for them too. If you cannot find the clear, simple, and unambiguous message of these five words, then you too must reject the message of these five words. You must reject the religion built on these five words. And now, as promised, I must make my Shahada. I must make my solemn declaration to Almighty God. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one, and Jesus is his only begotten Son. Blessed be his glorious name forever and ever. Amen. Oh, what? Ah, I see. The five words I was looking for? The five words I expected the prophets to have said? The five words I demanded God to have given in clear, simple words? I will send Prophet Muhammad. If you can find these five words, then you may believe these five words. But if you cannot find these five words, then you must reject their claim. And I could not find these five simple words anywhere. So I must reject the claim of these five simple words. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.